Hey guys, back with another tutorial video, and I'm hoping to have Block Hunt up today. I might not, but as you may remember, here's the redstone secret door that I sped through in the last video, and in this video, I'll be showing you a tutorial on how to make a 3D kind of pixelated potion. Well, not potion, just a water bottle, but yeah, so I'll speed through that and see you when it starts.
Ready for two ghosts who know different than you. Ghosts are now waiting for you, are you? Sweet berries, ready for two ghosts who know different than you. Ghosts are now waiting for you, are you? Dreaming, dreaming the night.
And there you have it. So, over here. Okay, so you start with the bottom. 5 iron, because iron makes it look good. Then leave that empty and go up 1, then over, and I went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up. Leave a space there and go over 1. Leave a space there and go over 1. Leave a space there, go over, up 2. Space there, go up 1, 2. And then this part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is creating the lid. The wood doesn't really matter. You can change the wood to whatever you want. See, that doesn't look bad either. I just like oak wood better. But, yeah. That's basically what you do. Then you have the little effects in there that... See the little... line effects. Actually, it should be like that. But I like it better with just all blue wool on the inside because it looks pretty cool. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down below. And let me know if I should continue these tutorial videos, because I will be saving this world. And what else you want me to do a tutorial on? So see you guys in the next video. And this is Raichu signing off. Pssh!